Love is the greatest gift and asset of all. A pyramid of strength that will never fall. Build it up high, forever growing tall. A free soul nutrient and a support wall. Yeah, love is beautiful. It's a pearl to rejoice in an oyster. The love weapon is my weapon of choice, so gangster. But don't fear it, just hear it. Then go deal it to feel it. Like a think tank, wink crank, love gangster, haha.
Then your mind will be reeling from what your heart is feeling. Because the drug you're dealing in is a free-for-all. Hug off, heal, and yeah!
Hi, hello, good day, mate. Ha, you are a sap. Hey, ha, hi, hey, ya, ha. Yeah. So this ride is poetry in immersion. Waves in our surf are from the cosmic ocean. You can use it as a lotion, free word potion, to boost your love devotion, or reduce your console emotion. Web surfing in a loco motion. This is like drinking some of the finest wines in all of history. Hearing these greatest lines enlightening mystery. So when testing this lyrical medicinal technology, go then invest in this lyrical neuroimmunology. Wazaha. This is Arjus Dyka, psychosomatic neuroimmunology. From our lyrical medicine and intrinsic our technology. Yo, I'll hail and I go say it, say yell, to this a holy grail of over linguistic detail. And with our devotion, this a poetry in the motion. Yeah, how you can serve the cosmic ocean. Yeah, so come on. Let's go a little loco, doing the heart locomotion. Here's the cause I just fungo out of the ill of emotion. Yeah, hey ha. That's kinda my mind's eye's interpretation. For some kinda of revitalized meditation. Our type of harmonize med dictation via the whole entire mental synchronized stimulation. Yay, it's time to kickstart this education for your heart type of situation. So get your popcorn and butter. This is our story, filled with dreaming. It's like vocal porn to make you flutter. Plus the scheming will have you screaming. This is a supreme time for layman's and a dream time for shaman's. Haha, yeah. Just daydream at ease into our meditative state. Find these keys, unlock that gate. Using your imagination, you can create a peak experience sensation that feels great. It's worth a try to demonstrate this objective, and know why you should see life in a new perspective. Simply you go now with the simplicity flow of every surreal line, you will know how synchronicity can show this life is real sublime. Know your worth since your birth. You are free, air to breathe. Breathe this free air of earth. We conceive the sharing since birth. I believe equals everyone's worth. And then prime define thy divine type style at Zen with your prime star dial a line in this life trial. When walking down the aisle, hey, yeah, hey, ha, ha. Enlighten your heart, rise up from the ashes and ether. Every ounce of coal be reserved to heal the most deserved dragged down the hole. Kick start a broken down heart, make it a life roll. Be a phoenix of fire with a burning heart of desire and a flame burning soul. When exploring to find that drawing sublime and brave, seek that mantra, peak that tantra, primal crave. With all your desire for ecstasy of love, behave like a slave. Until reality's fire is mortality, ashes, and just dust in a grave. If you know also, it is why when we die, your ethereal immortal reality just needs a real gauge measure for normality. Then of course the material portal of mortality can't hurt you, as it's really a virtue. Virtuality. As before you were born, there was no perception timeline right. Then see how our death sworn is find down time to remanifest gestate. For all existence will eventuate and create everything that is great. But remembrance is too late to celebrate this stage of fate. So ha, let's party harder, pro rata, and create a positive resonance that we generation 8. Shine my Polylogarithmic pseudo time this fine night. Find a way to control the rhyme and line highlight. Weak, less toe from or toe, we'll have all the right moves. And weak, more man nuance, we'll have all the right grooves. Then, with high doses of self-hypnosis, my diagnosis is more ecstasis for all the masses. Hey, presto, this is the best pesto. So yo, let's go, and let's flow. This bliss and less so, synchronic as city shows. God knows, fine rhyme, aligning in rows, playing his words like a ha-ha dominoes. Yo, post haste, no time to waste. Hocus pocus, it's time to focus. No joke, don't smoke, choke us. Magics from out of the hole of the rabbit hole and tricks. See, I are just carving and forming. You're carving, not boring. By carving, dust snoring. I'm just carving and forming. Has already begun. So know that nothing is impossible, as the philosophical rule number one. Where any of everything's possible, it has or will already be done. See how something from nothing is possible, thus hence never really none. With so many clues to the hidden that come from the given. It's fun loving him and fun living in him. Now, here comes the fun. Ha ha, yeah, because it's funny, life's a game. Played at the center of infinity, your brain. Infinity is divinity, it's so surreal and also sublime. As it's essential. State of mind, where each all and every perception point can find somewhere together as we refine and forever entwine. Throughout all of existence, our true power of existence is how life questing inadvertently as now manifesting eternity. We're forever continuing as a mind blowing, home growing, for show showing, cause yeah knowing. Death cannot frighten, so thus for us these ad infinitum continuum item to enlighten what everyone has already inside them. Soul, that's only the duality shining. universe is so perfect as a matter of fact. Coincidental similarities repeat actualities so exact. It's simply our system, perfectly tuned to perfecting perfection. And if we self-destroy, then it's just the cosmic rejection. No matter what, who or where, whether here or out there, this same existence is what we all share. So look after yourself, yeah, and take care. Yet self-consciousness makes us aware. We are something from nothing out of where? Born from stars, we all start. And life's old scars just chime our heart. For it is shown but unknown, here at home, under the haha dome, you were never really ever forever alone. Well, you see, we've come to this mind-blowing place. Here with grace. So yeah, it's time to embrace, man, this human race, here on our base. Sailing away through space, whether you're just freestyling, a fine wonder smile shining, waxing up visual crime, and Laura waxing our lyrical rhyme. The simplicity of love can flow in synchronicity, as above, so below. We are so graced as placed, as this human race gets raced with these soul food laced. With music you can taste, there's no other time greater to be a creator, or just copy and paste. From me, one other, to you, another other, all together, arm in arm, my brother, here on earth, our shared mother, giver of birth, yeah, we love her. In waves we ride far and wide, kicking back the turf. Every day, however, wherever we can forever surf. And what you lack in harm, if you're clever, just make up with our charm. Arms in arm, this game's played forever. Fighting this, we'll war off disarm. We can therefore borrow from tomorrow to pay us back today. With a brightest day and the righteous way, perks whatever works with play. Beautifully angled, which dimension fit Mozart's art start? Quantum entangled, who or what played a part? Do they beat with an ear or hear? With their heart. Hiya, have you seen our universe schematic? Oh ho ho yeah, it's very enigmatic. With everything dramatic to make you feel ecstatic. So, be a fanatic. You see all the hectic universal obstacles? Making some epic pinnacle spectacles. And used as a polite exopolitical, critical clinical, analytical. Now, hey, wake up, friend. Wake up, my friend. Hey, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up. Perfection is only perfect when shared. It's agreed that majority is what majority does as a divine deed, ugly indeed. That puts me and you at favorable odds. elaborate later. Imagining infinity with energy, time and space, then your smile shine will enlighten. Like a mile wide rainbow in a glow, as then even death cannot frighten. That is, if you can relate this perfect postulate, then you have divine intervention attention. And when you center infinity with its trinity whole unity, you sign for life extension intention. Are it also surreal as this invention? I say, so sublime prevention. For your life would then have a higher paradise paradigm, where at this point of time, I must mention, is like being in detention, waiting for our fifth dimension, ascension. But the hardest ever question is to give God a clever suggestion. If you can think of anything that's an improvement condition for the universe, as if you designed it from that position. Honestly, is there anything that's a fair proposition? Is it already perfected? Perfection cannot be corrected. Decks of cards, dealt double-sided. Do we play how it rolls, as is fate misguided dead? The future fate and the distant plan. Take generational wisdom, man. Not set in sail at a half mast. This crew is all-star pro-cast. Yeah, just kicking back, kickbacks from the past. Rock solid, and born to last. Hey, wake up. What came first? The chicken or the cooked egg, our friend? How many numbers are there to comprehend? Is the corner a nice circle around the bend? And is the beginning the end of the end?
Oh, I don't know. You tell me.
Okay. Well, if you know how many numbers there are to comprehend, then the beginning is the end of the riddle end. And the corner in the circle is around the middle bend. Do you dimension get it? Did your dementia already forget it?
Oh, ha yeah.
Hey, and needless to say, the middle of the infinity riddle is fiddle riddled, because there's an infinite amount of zeros all joined to be hee-hee-ha-ha euros. Clues to the hidden come from the given. so easily you can earn, such as the elements hydrogen and oxygen, the most powerful to burn. And the byproduct is water. The best extinguisher is bonded in turn. Perfect design signs are everywhere. If you are aware, then you can learn. And this logical, phenomenological, intractable reality is actually like a fractal actuality in the time and space duality. For when computing improves just for the beauty of the fractal, which also further proves that infinity is an actual, we can see again in Zoom when nature starts calling how infinity has infinite room when the snow starts falling. For the processional infinitesimal decimals that arise and we make every unique snowflake. And as the universe runs elegant music at play, harmonic tunes the relevant symphonic sway. Just swim with the current destiny of today, and your moral compass will point the righteous way. Even sections that play cosmic string provocative instruments are tunes playing chords according to octave increments. So attune your natural selections for an actual broader, higher order probability, for more connections or less rejections of your proper ability, which ultimately must mean an astro-soul connection as a perceptive perspective, and must be ever moving toward and flow the perfection direction, natural objective. Then a virtue for the reality, virtuality, must be the creative of the natural selection. When the object of perfection is to co-combine all the cognitive collection. And as the maternity of infinity for eternity, creates and need everything with time, making new real realities where, whenever, it's your time to shine. Seeing when two trains collide, cross over existence planes inside. These dualities from polarities form an adaptation line that try and combine to form piles of fine smiles. These are fine existence signs of design. So as you shine your smile, that extra mile radiating your inner quality, divine type smile that illuminates inequality. An eternity of perfecting perfection forms our matrix of love. And how, that's how universal order fits just like a piece of from above. Your appreciation is a personal piece of, as above, so below. The simplicity of love is in a sea of Cronin's city flow. You know it is known, yet still not shown. Here at home, you are never, really ever, alone. soon, you can feel the love.
It sets your dial so divine, fine, on your smile for sublime time. Align your style, your real time to shine. On high for a while, defining a paradigm.
Look at the moon, it's amazing where it sits above. Under this moon, or gazing its eclipse, yeah, feel the love.
It can synchronize with real eyes. In the skies to realize all the real lies in disguise. You know the French do not make fries, and you can score from line tries. Then learn how to zip like flies when high-fiving the cloud nine highs. Yeah. Yeah, affecting little objects of affections. Directing literal supernatural selections. Is it our cosmatron matrix with mates tricks? Jahile helix fix for all us mates and chicks. Made from all us bits, soul expansion kits. Where it sits is the brightest star sheen, a machine to the extreme, keeping lean the selfish gene for more loving dreams behind the scenes. Does our essential circumstantial existential have the eventual for potential to be a perpetual extra sexy exponential? Oh, yeah! When two twains collide, crossing over from inside, for something new to be do, brewing a magic sting you. This loving gift to us kind, loving power to combine, and the whole point of all space and the whole of all time. With the ecstasy of real reality, God's fantasy comes into actuality. For when your parents sent it, then you enter it. Yeah, your new pleasure was just invented.
Yeah, so look up at the moon. Our prime satellite is shining in full bloom. A radiant, bright, divine safe light. Look up at the moon. This fine night, tonight, you're under the swoon. That sleep, twilight, deep light. Look up at the moon. Let's set our smiling light. As a bride and groom, feel love and you unite. Yeah, look up at the moon. Let's redefine what's within finite. Because there is forever to zoom, to refine. What's out of sight? Look up at the moon. It's time to reunite the expansion balloon and its finite height. Hi, look up at the moon. It's now time to assume that space and time have infinite room. Seriously, I'm comprehending an impending doom ending soon.
Eh? Can you see your mortality is really a virtuality? A learned the real natural selection of genetic source codes, interpolation of X nodes with loads of triple X loads that explodes. We are a zombie soul now one apart. This one holy whole son at heart. Salute heaven, our kingdom on earth. Absolute wisdom, harmony, rebirth. Sealed with bliss of rhythm, kiss. To avoid and miss, via void, abyss. This blessed grace of fruit, know. Knowledge spectrums now see flow. As simplicity of all love, our show. How synchronicity is above, below. We are solely soul, now one apart. This one holy whole, sun at heart. Salute heaven, a kingdom on earth. Absolute wisdom, harmony, rebirth. Sealed with bliss of rhythm, kiss. To avoid and miss thy void abyss, this blessed grace of fruit, know. Knowledge spectrums now see flow. As simplicity of all love, a show. How synchronicity is above, below. We are soulless soul, now one apart. This one holy whole, son at heart. Salute heaven, a kingdom on earth. Absolute wisdom, harmony, rebirth. Sealed with bliss of rhythm, kiss. To avoid and miss thy void obvious. This blessed grace of fruit, know. Knowledge spectrums now see flow. As simplicity of all love our show. How synchronicity is above, below.
We, thou art solely soul, now one apart. This one holy whole, sun at heart. Salute heaven, a kingdom on earth. Absolute wisdom, harmony, rebirth. Sealed with bliss of rhythm, kiss. To avoid and miss thy void abyss. This blessed grace of fruit, know. Knowledge spectrums now see flow. As simplicity of all love a show. How synchronicity is above, below. Is love like our arrows? Yeah, love is like arrows. With the power of tornadoes. Love is like a rose as the wind blows. Love is like a rose. It has highs and it has lows. Love is like our rose. It's good for wooing the rose. You can percolate it. You can circulate it. You can celebrate it, but can't hate it. Love is like a rose. You knows how it goes. Love is like a rose. Share it with your bros. Love is like a rose. It defeats your foes. Love is like a rose. From your head to your toes. You can't fight it, so go bite it. You can feel it, so go deal it. Love is like a rose. rainbows, as above, so below. Even from a thorn, it can be born. Create a bloom for all to consume. Love is like a rose in bloom. It shows, it blossoms, I suppose. Love is like a rose. Breathe it in your nose. Love is like a rose. You knows how it goes. You can percolate it. You can circulate it. You can feel it. So go deal it. Celebrate it. Don't hate it. You can't fight it. So go bite it. Even from a thorn, it can be born. Create a bloom for all to consume. Love is like a rose with the power of tornadoes. As the wind blows, it has eyes and it has nose. It's good for whom the woes. Who knows how it goes? Share it with your bros. It defeats your foes. From your head to your toes. The seeds you sow. Water it and it grows. The root stem flows as above, so below. In bloom, it shows, it blossoms, I suppose. Breathe it in your nose. You knows how it goes. From me to you, all you have to do is keep love really true. The love within me and the love within you. Love echoes for eternity. All around, it's everything you see. From every sound, echoes from love are all around. From every voice, observed as water reflects. And from every choice, our brains have ripple effects. Even choice advice from this nice voice is a vice of choice, a vice to rejoice. All the words echo forever from out your voice, as what you speak as is spoken choice. For our brains are mostly water, rippling and effect. From senses observe, way of reflect. But you know what? As brain waves roll and refract, just like our ripple, vocal pollution can in fact mentally cripple. And some spoken discussion percussions can cause concussion repercussions. Like what the heck, hectic, head wrecking, over frantic antics, just to argue over semantics. Semi-toxic jingles resonates and engills. All the shouting and cursing, dispersing and immersing, may be never reversing. With nothing to resist, I insist, these plans persist and forever exist. So don't say words you're gonna regret, and don't think thoughts you want to forget. Emotion is not an excuse to stop being human and scream, yell, abuse. It's just a matter of mind over matter, In difficult times, your hearts can shatter. Words alone are not a sign of trust. Actions speak louder, treat words as dust. But your sins, if still all intact, reflect on back, what affect you in that? It's easy to generate a positive resonance, sending out waves of your beautiful presence. Discard trappings, it's thoughts that count remembrance. A gift reflection of you, yeah, your essence. And when you shine your smile, that extra mile, you then prime define the divine style. Kicking back, living with feel, chillaxing and keeping it real. That's the hardest challenge to overcome, but takes high rewards when one has won. You cannot help those who cannot help themselves. Attitude is key and the true sign of wealth. So protect your assets that maintain your health. To win one battle at a time, with the rest on the shelf. Able to grow from a mess if you're blessed to progress, and for annual success and a high happiness. You know that you cannot read a book from its cover, as it varies inside from one to another. Is what's right or wrong is an individual perspective, depending on each one's own objective. Anything and everything is what we think from clues, with the common most views as the reality link we choose. Perspectives of objectives is also subjective, when the objects of affection are our subject election. Like being neglected or reject offered, that is to be expected. But the use of your respect tolerance, which then is detected, we can keep cool, calm, and collected. Also unfair to judge anyone's fate, unless you are them, so just be our mate. For we all have lived a different past, just working this unique life plan cast. Everything happens for a reason, so they say, so then take the good with the bad, come what may. Is for giving, so give love for life and love the life of living, living the life of loving, then loving the life free living. If you live free, away from sin, rolling with the punches, smacked on the chin, then use your assets and don't waste a thing, then body and soul make your heart. Be sent for every percent spent, to neither falter nor repent, nor even borrow sorrow from a serpent. Just forget the sins of the past, then they'll never last. For the less we forget, the more that we regret. Is the future already set? Recalibrate to alleviate steering the dire straits. Stop driving this life, surviving demonstrates. Whatever path life makes, we'll get there the same as it gives or takes. drive that can cut deep like a twisted jackknife. Exams for your soul, test it as a whole with the grading in the afterlife. You see, it's because our own inadvertent existence came from this life uncertain persistence. That is why to encourage a life flourish from the reunion of marriage, tenderly said solicit, a residual individual so explicit. It's our procreation, these sacred vigils you must visit. For appropriate procreation is an act to enact, you must not miss it. And via that electricity, turning chaos complexity into pure simplicity, Bertha, rhythm, kiss, multiplicity. And to seal the deal, every Mr. and Mrs. can reveal that unreal feel appeal by thy divine bliss kisses. Thus hence, in a sense, all of existence remembrances. So, blow a kiss to Mother Earth, sharing this absolute bliss, as we avoid and miss the vast void abyss. Evidently, it's our phenomenological certainty. We all will re-exist. When living like our dear Mother Nature Earth, then all living can enjoy every each other birth, where this bliss equals everyone's worth, as we serve, breathe, and share since birth. But you know what? We can therefore borrow from tomorrow to pay us back today. We're the brightest day and the righteous way. Perks whatever works with play. Don't bring the AAA game, not the walk of shame. With emotion as the driving force that follows instinct without remorse. Stop and think, I work and race like a horse, as life runs its path of course. As this quest for conquest rides higher, deep and steep, for whatever abundance brings is twofold over the healing wings. Lost respect can be fatal, it starts early as prenatal. Dollar value has control, yet no real worth. Rest in peace, the human soul. Do not defeat the purpose of life. What makes a man is his work and his wife. Remember the love and oh yeah you met. Cherish good times, and never ever forget. Family defines the best lifetime crimes one can get. Love your children, priority number one, deserving the best in life and all that is fun. When you look into their eyes, hear their cries, know the purpose of life is to enjoy the highs. It's like looking in the mirror, getting further to the nearer. Because you are me, and oh so are we, supersymmetric with the electric ha-ha-harmony. The secret of a woman to make her show, so alive with emotion and in a glow. Rolling like waves is how they flow. Ride them when they are high, pick them up when they are low. A man's stomach speaks from his heart. Simple quick fixes are his quick start. Can't argue with that logic from the south. Then his ears are all yours, plus a smiling mouth. Then you look at kicking back and living with feel, chillaxing and keeping it real. That's the hardest challenge. overcome that makes for high rewards when you have won. Hey, wake up. It's time to wake up now and catch your held breath in between the three life expenses known as death. Suck it in like a man on the chin. Inhale and remember to breathe. When freestyling, your smile shine and the extra mile. Now prime defiant, your sublime fine darling divine style. Bring your triple A game, not a walk of shame. Walking down the aisle. Hey, hey, do not be frightened to be enlightened. Sing a hymn from within. Enlightened from him, with the same source of our common sense force, which is guided by emotion and blessed with devotion. Because from deep within us all burns a brilliant light, even Mother Earth herself shines ever bright. With this guidance all the way, there never is a night. Then you're reaching for the top of which way is up, as I rate what's left makes as all law and all right. Know your rights, they're all right. Take the first left, that's right. Then the road ends or bends. We are all friends, end this game never ends. Stop driving and life surviving. Us all depends, yeah. But when the end is near, have nothing to fear. The universe loves you, dear. Behold faith and God's face, together we must embrace. United, we are the human race. Spell out, these words are true, and this is my hug to you.
Free from the devil.
if you can live your life free, away from sin, enlightened from dim, what's already within, and use your assets, don't waste a thing, then body and soul will make your heart, yeah, pump them to win. Love is a universal field force that is able to bloom and rise from any single source, even disentangled germ. Omnipresent with the micro zoom for the macro to consume. Where a warm heart in long need can harvest from a seed. This life-giving feed be given to all whom plead. But everyone must heed and concede the fate of its virtue. Is why how deep inside love can hurt you, that is agreed. Free as a left hand can be, that is all us, part of the one, two, check one, two. Draw forth a cosmic schematic, that's universally enigmatic. Traversing into everything dramatic, to make you feel real ecstatic. Strive to understand the perfection direction grand command. However the size, love shall rise and surprise even the great Lord's eyes. So just smile, because love is free and God is the Almighty. I am more than any number, always growing in existence to profound of any meaning. I am. I am the soft cool breeze that gently caresses your cheek. I am the strength you need when you are down or weak. I am the light that guides you on your way. I am the ray of sun that warms your day. Drop of rain that freely falls. I am the one thing that every age, race, religion calls. I am the sea that continually ebbs and flows. I am the connection to you as above so billows. For I flow within you like knowledge to your hand if you ever need me. I am. Okay, then, sir, okay, zira, whatever will to be, or not to be, now that is a question. Just look up at the moon, it's our prime, satellite, so radiant, divine, sitting sublime, bright. As it sets the styles, so prime a light, by shining our dials on high at night, to create extra miles of smiles, all right. Is it like our machine to the extreme, brighter than any other star sheen, keeping selfish dreams lean, for more loving dreams on the scene? As it's essential that our existential has a potential to be exponential. Affecting little objects of affections, directing literal, supernatural selections. The moon's a satellite that chides the primes, making radiant times. It sets the style of light so divine bright, making smile shines at night. The shining under our sub superluminous one is from above the superluminal moon. It's an extra super smooth blue mood lunar juvenile in full bloom. Where when centered adaptation lines combine, will then shine prime in reality by design. Like fine smile chimes, as God's divine sign, so surreal, also sublime, this paradise, paradigm. Then you know the ecstasy of reality is? Woe, a fantasy coming into actuality. Your parents scented, then you entered. This holy pleasure they, you, invented. It's a gift to us kind, as the loving in that work has the power to combine. And this is our whole point of all space, and all of this on holy time. So look up at the moon, its bright primal light, making smile shines on high tonight. It sets the solar light, so divine bright, from its superlunar subliminal, extra super smooth mood retrieval. All right. And then when you shine your smile, you prime define divine type style. This a life type trial, like you're all walking down the aisle. Within the equality, illuminating inequality. It's the way just to go. Sorrow away and hooray, let's flow. Love is like a rose. You know how it grows. It's the simplicity of love, like synchronicity as above. It's like looking in the mirror, getting further to the nearer. Because you are me, and I so are we. Super symmetric with the electric. Ha ha ha, money. Everything is not random, as believed. Even when you sink in tandem, like now being perceived. Ha ha, yeah. See how moronic when we used to think that the earth was flat. But now it's ironic, because we have found that the universe is not quite round. Infinity for eternity is infinitely complex, with paradigm scales that simply just perplex. That's even more intriguing than the opposite sex. Seriously, nobody really knows, even if a black hole grows. All radiation ejects. Certainly, nothing is certain, and that's absolute. Such as safety asserting in the atom smashing pursuit. There's a chance of an avalanche, like a snowball in free fall. Rely on the signs, realign with the times. Only time can teach you your life's crimes, when life's clock is ringing its chimes. No time for inhibitions, life has no intermissions. Do not be astray led to an ashtray bed. Just use your head at all flags waved and raised as red. For without the bad dumb times that we had sometimes, we seek out the good times, no fun times. And when there's no pain, there's no gain. So bring your AAA game, not the walk of shame, and referees are not to blame. Yeah, man. Kick busting kickoffs, fuel the kicking back kickbacks, scoring the time to shine and relax. Relaxing, living life to the max. It's just the game of life. These rules are game. Set hacks. And hey, it's not a gamble to be nice, as the price to pay, per se, is just a grain of rice. running this life, the ultimate roll off the dice.